Just in, Chowan County and Edenton police want to warn the public of a potentially dangerous amount of fentanyl circulating in the community. In a statement from the Chowan County Sheriff's Office, police have responded to multiple calls involving apparent overdoses, including 4 deaths in the past 10 days. The reported cases are suspected to be related to fentanyl use or exposure. We are told that police are working with the North Carolina State Bureau to investigate this issue.